and do. Didn't really sleep for like 30 hours the previous night, so didn't really count as sleep. about to get a small little flight through the Himalayas, through all the hills, bumping about like a 20 man little spinny prop plane thing. It should be quite interesting. And then big New Year's Eve party, tonight, so yeah, it should be good.
I've met up with Larry and he's kindly pulled me out some Marmite, which I've been missing since I've been out here. We had a nice breakfast this morning. Our taxi didn't turn up, so we run to the airport and another taxi just made the plane on time.
Check out our tuk-tuk, see what it's like, see what paint job's like, and take it for a spin.
To a petrol station, there's no petrol, so we're going to go and hunt for more petrol in the black market.
We have some petrol. We've got petrol on the driver here. What is your name?
Omrun.
He found us petrol, so we're very happy. And maybe we'll go somewhere tomorrow. Why do we need it?
Because there's no petrol in the port because there's a shortage.
Because the government stops it coming to the country. But we have some. Not very much, but we have some. And most of it's downhill from here, so hopefully we can free will.
I'll have a shave in any case when I come home.
I'm bleeding.